Less than 24 hours after the Cyclones cut down the nets and brought the Big 12 championship back to Ames, the team was back together. But today at head coach Fred Hoiberg's house, they just had to watch and wait. But finally, towards the end of the selection show, the Cyclones were put on the bracket. It's official, the Cyclones are a 3 seed. They'll take on NC Central this Friday in San Antonio, Texas. And the team is fired up.
We're very excited to have the opportunity to compete in the national level again.
Cool, I'm happy we're going to a warm place, and you know, North Carolina Central is a good team.
It's a good feeling, especially for me. It's my first tournament experience. So we get after it tomorrow, you know, watch some film on those guys, and when we hit the Texas, just try to get a win.
Today was all about celebrating and having some fun, but the team knows now is when the work begins.
We want to win. We didn't go into the Big 12 tournament, you know, with the mindset that we're going to lose, and we're not coming into the NCAA tournament with the mindset we're going to lose. So, you know, you just got to maintain focus.
We've played the toughest teams in the country, and we played, you know, a tough Big 12 schedule, so we'll be well prepared.
We'll get to work. You know, we're going to get to work tonight, try to put a game plan together. Good thing is we get an extra day to play on Friday. And hopefully we'll come out with great energy and practice here these next few days.
In Ames, Tony Seaman, KCCI, Iowa's sports leader.